It's a time where some things that you were trying to achieve or get in order has been done or almost done. And now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do, what you're gonna do for the next few months that's gonna help you get through the rest of the year. February is a type cold month too. It's a type of month you just want to kind of snug and kind of be in the house a little bit. Especially if you're married or got a loved one. And if you're not married, it's okay, girl. This is the time to find you some good movies. Get you some low salted and butter popcorn. So when times it's cold and you got some free time, you can watch a nice movie. This is also a time that if you're single and you think about someone that you kind of enjoy time, some fun with here and there, or had good times with, you can send them a nice email and say hello. They might still be single. In this day and age, I think 70, maybe 90% of the people are single. Also, a nice time, a nice month that you can start thinking about hot meals. Hot meals like soup, beans, steak, rice. Maybe lasagna. Invite somebody over for dinner. I'm free. Yeah, February is a great time. It's always nice to have a It's a loving month. It's a loving month. So concentrate on loving yourself, being good to yourself, treating yourself good. Yes. You can go get a massage from all of that. Trying to lose weight, trying to exercise, trying to look good. You know how it is in January. You make all of these goals and it's so overwhelming. Well, February is the time to say, you know what? I did good. I made it out of January. So I'm going to do something nice for myself. And you deserve it. You deserve it. It's a good time to get to that closet if you haven't already in January. We try to get everything done in January or before January, and sometimes we don't achieve that because we got so much going on. It's a time to maybe rearrange the closet, make it cute, organize it, or take some stuff out that you feel like you don't need. This is a good month to go clothes shopping, because all of those cute little winter things are going to be on sale for almost nothing, and you can get you a couple of cute things and put them up. You could put them up, or you probably could still, depending on where you at, you can still wear some of it for March, but with the rest of for next year. You can be ready and be fly. February is also a good month to start thinking about new shoes, high heels, low cut boots, a fresh pair of white sneakers. I know that's right, honey. I know that's right. I know that's right. Sometimes we all tend to live in a house together and forget to ask each other, how are you? Are you okay? What's going on with you? How's life treating you? Is there anything you want to talk about? Do you need me to just listen? Is definitely the best month to pamper yourself and just be good to yourself. yourself on the back. Appreciate everything that you are, everything you have done. You can appreciate you. This is also a good time to think about a grill. I know, right? A grill this early. Child, yeah. Yes. Put a grill outside, put some hot dogs on them. You ain't gotta be at no camp. You ain't gotta be at with a whole bunch of family and friends. Man, she'll get you a small grill, put you a couple of hamburgers up there. Maybe one, two or three hot dogs. Lay your hamburger buns on there, get them toasty. And then, if you got a porch, you can leave the back door open a little bit so some of the smells can come in the house. It smells so awesomely good. Yes. Now, if you like gardens, this is the time to start thinking about what you're going to plant. That's all you got, baby. 28 days. Yes, this month is short. And in some cases, like dang, a couple of days pay is gonna be gone. But in another sense, before you know it, you'll be in March. So enjoy your February. Enjoy one of the sweetest months of the year. Along with your night, day, and afternoon. It could go either way, whichever one works for you. Your day, afternoon, and night just depends on when you see this video. Spirit girl, love you. And I will see you as much as you can. Bye.
Testing 1, 2, 1, 2. It's been a long day. You just want to go away. You can't sleep at night, and now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow, but you're gonna feel out of day. We can tangle it away. Now I'm here.